Welcome to Be for Beauty. I am Samantha, the makeover expert from Page 3 Salon. Today, I'm going to show you on how to make your eyes look bigger. Most people wonder if they have small eyes, droopy eyes, or even deep set eyes, how to make it look bigger and make it pop out. So that's what we are focusing on. I'll do a step-by-step procedure to show you that. I'm going to start my eye makeup with a base color and a very light pale pink. Now I'm using a highlighter or a whitish shade under my brow line. I'm adding a pale pink color just to give a little bit of color tone. You need this so it enhances your eye crevices, but you don't go in the inner corners because you need the eye to look big. Now I'm basically taking a hot pink and a mix of brown, and I'm just placing it in the corner of my eyelids. So when you keep your eyes open, you know it's just at the crevice, so you don't go on top. You just need to fill the corners. If you need to know the right placement, all you need to do is keep your eyes open and just extend it on your lower lids, so you know this is your mark. You just need to blend that inside. I'm just adding a dash of color in the inner corners to create a little more drama and emphasis on the lids. Never use darker colors on the inner corner, always use light. I'm using Black Track, which is a gel liner, to draw my eye line. Starting from the middle of my eyelids and going outwards. You can do it with your eyes open or eyes closed. It's totally your convenience. Now I'm just extending the inner corners a little bit, and you can see how your eyes instantly look long and nice. So you can just do a thin line. If you are not sure how to extend the line, you just need to go follow the lower lid. So you can just go a little on the lower lid and then follow the same as a guideline to extend your winged eyeliner. Now I'm going to use MAC Volume Mascara. You just have to look down and start from your inner corners, go midway, and do your outer lashes. You can keep blinking while doing lashes, but all you need to do is lift your chin up. Now you can also do your lower lashes with mascara. So you just lower your chin, opposite of what you did for the upper lids. Lower your chin and just go outward. You don't need to use a kajal pencil inside. Sometimes it makes your eyes look smaller. So the option is you can use a white pencil to fill the inner waterline. So this is how easy it is to make your eyes look bigger or fuller and even longer. Thanks for watching us, and keep watching our videos to know more about makeup. Thank you.